well, I can't just open their head and plop in the knowledge that I've gotten over the years. But I think I would say is to talk to people that have been injured. Talk to people that are in their shoes, so to speak, that are injured, that have been around doing some things, because I think that's where you're going to get your best advice.